What do you expect, and what are their strengths?
Look, we've played them twice already, and having them in the cup period was good. It's a good opportunity to get to know them well. Clive Griffiths is pretty no-nonsense with his approach to rugby, and they've got some big boys that have the same sort of approach as well. And people like Rory Pittman and Josh Turrell and Ollie Steadman and those kind of guys are going to get around the corner and they're going to carry hard. So we've got to stop that to start with. They've got so much experience with people like Quigley and Challenger in their pack, and Ben Hunter, that they're stacked with hundreds and hundreds of championship games under their belt. So we're expecting a real tough battle on Saturday. But we've probably got one of our best 22s to 20-man squads that we've picked for a long, long time. So we're excited to see them run out at home in front of hopefully a packed Bucks Park, and we'll take them on. And we've beat them at home already this season, so we'll do it again on Saturday.
So you're sounding reasonably confident.
I'm always confident. I'm more confident when we've had a really good break over Christmas, and the boys are refreshed, and they've had now 2 weeks of training build-ups. We gave them a bit of time off, but they've had 2 weeks of training build-up into this game, and they're excited, and they're training really well. And as I said, we've got a strong squad, and we're confident that we can do the job.